4, 3, 2, 1.
Bless the name of Jesus, everyone. It's good to see you. Happy New Year. Well, we've crossed over from 21 to 22. And God has been good to us. And okay, there's some things that will carry over from 21 into 22. But we know that God is already there. And I'd just like to share this scripture with you. It says, "The Lord is my strength and my shield. And my heart trusts in him. He is my help, and I will forever rejoice in song." And that comes from Psalms 28 verse 7. I pray that you're going to enjoy this this concert. It's a bit of a reflective concert, so we've picked some things that that has happened throughout the years where people have contributed to previous virtual services. And I pray that you enjoy it. If you just bow your heads with me, we'll open in prayer. Heavenly Father, we give you thanks for your grace and your mercy towards us. We give you thanks that we can see or enter into another year. Lord, we do not know what this year will hold, but we pray, O God, that you will cover us with your blood. Strengthen us now, Lord Jesus. For those who are weak, Lord God, I pray that you will cover them. Lord Jesus, I pray that you will watch over us all. Strengthen us now as we move forward in no other name but in the name of Jesus. Amen. God bless you.
Father, that blessed angel came.
Thank you. a minute. Have you noticed how indisputably chaotic the world is at the moment? Everywhere you look, the world and coronavirus, number 10 Downing Street. And of course, even in our own homes, sometimes there's just so much stuff going on and issues and challenges, and you know, sometimes we just want a bit of peace. Well, my brethren and my friends, I have good news for you. The Lord Jesus Christ said to us, "My peace I give unto you, my peace I leave with you, not as the world gives," and he encourages us not to be afraid. St. Paul, through inspiration of the Holy Spirit, encouraged us not to be anxious for anything, but with everything in prayer and thanksgiving, let our requests be known unto God, and he will give us a peace that passes all human understanding. And back in the Old Testament, New Isaiah said, he is introduced him to us as Wonderful Counselor, the Almighty God, Everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace. And where can you get this peace at this time of year? No, it's not in that glass of drink. It's not even in the present under the Christmas tree. But it's right here in the Holy Bible. This is where you can find peace, the Word of God. So my brethren and my friends, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and peace be with you all.
Jesus, you're the center, everything Jesus, be the center of your church. Jesus, be the center of your church. From beginning to the end, it will always be.
Wonders are trust you what you do. I love this when y'all says, and bodies are still being raised. Giants are still being slain. God, we believe. Yes, we can see that wonders are still what you do. We are here for you. Come and do what you do. Say, we are here.
Greetings. As we stand on the threshold of 2022, many of us are looking back. We were told in 2020 it was going to be a year of plenty. Believe it or not, 2021 is really gone. And as we look forward to 2022, many are asking, what are we to do? It's simple. Proverbs 3, verses 5 to 6 say, trust in the Lord with all thine heart and lean not on thy own understanding. Acknowledge him in everything which we do, and he shall direct thy path. This is my encouragement to you in all that we do going forward in 2022. God bless you.
Show and hate to see you give up. Now you look so much better when you up, but a power.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up, but a power.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up, but a power.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up, but a power.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up, but a power.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up, but a power.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up, but a power.
I almost gave up.
I almost gave up, but a power.
I almost gave up.
He will. We're talking about digging wells. Redigging the wells. To redig the wells, you have to have some strength. Okay? That strength cannot be your own strength, because your flesh will become weak. But I know that when I was weak, it was the power of the Holy Ghost that made me strong. So if you want to be strong in your moment of weakness, you need the fire of the Holy Ghost. Anybody believe that?
Amen.
No, only some of you believe that. Anybody believe that?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Ready?
Lord, do it again. We are here crying out on one accord, in the heavens touch the earth. Come alive, have passion in our heart, and Lord, let it burn. Thank you.
Ghost.
Yeah.
I need the Holy Ghost and fire.
Yeah.
Fill me with the Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord.
Fill me with the Holy Ghost and fire. I need
the Holy Ghost.
Take whatever you do.
Yeah. Lord is my shepherd.
He goes before me.
He goes before me.
Defender behind me.
Defender behind me.
I won't fear.
I won't fear.
I'm filled with anointing.
I'm filled with anointing.
My cup's overflowing.
My cup's overflowing.
No weapon can harm me.
No weapon can harm me.
God, sing hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I am not alone.
I am not alone. He's my comfort, always holds me close. He always guides me.
Through mountains and valleys.
Through mountains and valleys.
His joy is refreshing.
His joy is refreshing.
Restores my soul.
Restores my
I
see His glory.
gonna come out of this. Coming out of this, I'm gonna come out of this. I'm heading for the sanctuary. But now my mind isn't shut and how to do it. I'm gonna come out of this,
out of this,
out of this,
out of this,
out of this. When I talk about this, I'm not talking about the virus. I'm talking about my diagnosis. Take the bottom about away, put me on chemotherapy. Right now, all I wanna say is thank God I'm alive today. So I was sitting at my desk at home, started feeling ill. Swung around in the chair. It's all I remember still. Passed out, family found me and laid me on the floor. Put me in recovery so I could breathe some more. Yeah, they said it was breathing. I drove up to the back of my head. They thought that it was over. They thought that I was, you know, final edit, scrolling credit. No need for medics. I think you get it. I thank God that they were there for me. God bless my beloved family. They could have been listening to my eulogy. But praise the Lord, he's not fully dead with me. When I come out of this, I'm heading for the sanctuary. Pouring out on my knees and shouting hallelujah. When I come out of this, out of this. When I come out of this, coming out of this. When I come out of this, I'm heading for the sanctuary. I lay right there and I cried. It doesn't seem that long that we were all in emotional pain. Now here's my family having to face it all again. I feel guilty for what was really true. Emotion got the best of me, it's all that I can do. Yeah, I know it doesn't make sense, it's silly for sure. But things don't always make sense when you're lying on the floor. Like, I overheard a voice in the phone. It's my date of birth. When my son said 31st, I'm sitting there thinking, what on earth? Paramedics came, check my arms, then they took me away to the hospital, sitting in a cubicle, waiting was long. I was getting fixed like King Kong until they told me what's wrong. Now if you hear me talking tongues, well, please don't be surprised. They found parts on both my lungs.
My God, my King, He died and rose again.
again. Never come for the righteous, him come for the last. Not a fault in a him when him die on the cross. Wash away every sin, circumcise for your heart. Give a brand new life with a brand new start. Nothing in our life can come tear that apart. In the meantime, make we pray and fast. Coronavirus, it can't last, it can't be past. Pass, pass, pass. My God, my King, he died and rose again. Again, came to the earth for you and I, so we can have life again. My God, my King, he died and rose again. Again, came to the earth for you and I, so we can have life again. Be encouraged.